Hey guys, welcome to Techie Infos. Today we are going to see about Tech Mahindra latest IT recruitment for freshers and experience. Any past jobs can apply for this job. And also we are going to discuss about the eligibility criteria, about job description, required skills, salary, interview rounds, required documents and so on. So if you are new to our channel, I will make videos on latest job updates and also about the interview questions and answers. So if you want more about job updates, subscribe to our channel and press on the bell icon for more videos. Let's get started. So the first job role is the software developer. Eligibility criteria: education, BSc or BTech or BE or MS or MSc science or MTech. MCA in any specialization can apply. Year of passing: any passed outs can apply for this job, but the pursuing candidates are not eligible to apply. Both freshers and experienced are eligible to apply for this job role. Very good problem solving skills, excellent communication and teamwork skills is required. Skills are experience in Java development and reusable Java libraries. Strong in core Java and Java 8 programming. Great interpersonal and communication and documentation skills is required. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Translate application storyboards and use cases into functional application. Design, build and maintain efficient, reusable and reliable Java code. Ensure the best possible performance, quality and responsiveness of the application. Test, debug, analyze and fix application problems or issues. Work closely with stakeholder to fix issues in a timely fashion. Identify bottlenecks and bugs and devise solution to these problems. Help maintain code quality, organization and automation. Participate in code reviews in accordance with program specifications and coding standards. So these are the job description for this job role. So next one is the required skills. Must be high energy, detail oriented and proactive and have the ability to function under pressure in an independent environment. Possesses good communication skills in both verbal and written. Confidence and assertive. Excellent communication skills is required. Skills are experience in Java development and reusable Java libraries. Should be able to work on assignments with minimum guidance. Candidate should have very good logical and analytical skills is required. Develop the necessary best practices to work with and write a great code base. So these are the required skills set for this job role. So next one is the interview rounds. It consists of 4 rounds. First round is the online assessment. So it consists of aptitude plus Java aptitude. So the aptitude consists of quantitative, verbal and reasoning. So second round is the technical interview. Here they mostly ask the questions based on Java, about resume and also about the area of interest. Once you clear this round, you move to next round, that is the operational interview. So it consists of HR plus technical round. So last round is the HR round. So these are about the interview rounds. Job location is Hyderabad, Chennai. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 2,30,000 to 4,80,000 per annum. So due to COVID, most of the MNC companies shortlist less candidates. So if you have most relevant skills, you can apply for this job. So next one is the required documents. All educational documents like 10th mark sheet, 12th mark sheet, provisional certificate or consolidated memo. All relieving letter from your previous employer. This is only for experienced candidates. ID proof like PAN card, Aadhaar card, driver license or passport. Updated resume and photocopies not more than 6 months. So these are the required document asked before and after the interview. So our previous video is about the Tata recruitment drive. So it is the latest IT job without coding. Any passed outs can apply for this job. Interested and eligible candidates can apply. Link is in the description box. Kindly check it out. Okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.